Kai Cenat explained why he was banned from Twitch in one of his recent live streams. This is the video.
I got banned for a GTA clip. Now you might ask, what GTA clip did I get banned for? It's the GTA clip where I told the bitch she gotta give me nut first for 5 seconds. I covered my screen and said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I did it? I'm pretty sure I did.
This situation is ridiculous. Until the next video. Bye.